Potato soup is a great entree or as a light summer dish, and it is crazy easy and fast to make. Take some onions, garlic and potatoes and cut them rough. Let them sizzle in some warm butter for about a minute and add 1.5 liters of vegetable broth. And let it all simmer for about 20 minutes. I also made some parsley oil to garnish with together with an edible flour. When the potatoes are tender, blend it all and add 1/2 liter of heavy cream and let it boil up. Add some lemon juice, salt and pepper to taste and you're ready to serve. I add some bacon as a crunchy part, but nuts, bread croutons and others are also great choices. Enjoy!